stirs the heart, inspires the imagination, and brings eternal joy to the soul. For many people, the beach is a way to get away from the harbor. My love and passion for photograph surfers comes just as much as my love for surfing. It's not about how many waves you get, but your love for the sport as well.
Another night up at the bar late, skinny dresses and heartbreaks. There's nothing magic going on. Then on came you, all the lights are down low and I keep losing my focus. There's something happening I can't keep cool. Oh, I can't sleep. I'm dancing with adrenaline. I can't speak. Hands, they keep trembling. I've been so weak. When you make an entrance and when you leave, oh, I can't hardly breathe. Oh, darling, I can't breathe. Oh, I can't hardly breathe. Oh, darling, I can't breathe. Can't hardly breathe. So I take your hand and there we go. All eyes on you and I pull you in closer. You got me hooked and you know it. You're like a gamble, but I love playing it loose. Can't sleep, I'm dancing with adrenaline. I can't speak, hands they keep trembling. I've been so weak. When you make an entrance and when you leave, oh, I can't hardly breathe. Oh, darling, I can't breathe. Oh, I can't hardly breathe.
What's going on, guys? I hope you enjoy this video. I put a lot of time and money into this trip, and I'm really stoked on the end product. A lot of people have been asking me what has gotten me into filming travel documentaries, and the answer to that is I just love traveling and being able to capture every moment is just absolutely amazing. This trip was, you know, planned last minute, so a lot of the clips were just absolutely random. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you will stick around to see more. What you've done, I'm alone.